Sole possession of first place awaits the winner of this NFC South showdown when Tampa Bay visits Carolina on Monday night. Both teams are 9-3, one game in front of Atlanta. It's their second meeting of the season. In week six, the Buccaneers were in total control in their 27-3 home win. In that one, Jake Delhomme threw three interceptions, which went against his usual pattern. He's 7-2 against the Bucs. He's averaged less than two turnovers a game in the Panthers' three losses this season and less than one per game in their nine wins. Also in week six, Bucs running back Warrick Dunn had his only 100-yard rushing game of the year. Look for him to get the ball 15 or 20 times. Tampa Bay is coming off a 23-20 win over the Saints thanks to a pair of late interceptions. Carolina rallied to beat the Packers at Lambeau Field 35-31. In their last meeting, Carolina's D'Angelo Williams didn't reach the end zone, but he's hot now. With four touchdowns last week, he's tied for the league lead with 13. Dave Lebesky, The Associated Press.